items for us. The yeast is also reproducing in there. So you'll get about four or five times the amount of yeast that you started with when you're done.